It's a green light for Green Orlando. Today, the city launched a new program to save taxpayers millions of dollars in the years ahead while also saving energy.
WESH 2's Greg Fox has a story of this big change and how it could deliver improved safety as well.
What if I told you that for every dollar you invest, you'd get back 170% return on that investment? You'd think that was a pretty good deal. Well, if I told you that just replacing a regular light bulb like this with new traffic signals got you the same return on investment, that could be an even better deal for the city of Orlando.
Orlando is spending $2 million to replace incandescent traffic lights and another 1,800 crosswalk lights with these new LED lights.
They're big enough.
Mayor Buddy Dyer, during one of his work-along days, helped replace the old 135-watt bulbs with the new ones that use just 10 watts.
And once we have them changed out, I guess there's about 9,000 of them, we'll save over $27,000 a month in power.
That's a savings of $1.5 million over 5 years. Add to that the fact that LED or light-emitting diodes last 10 times longer and are made up of many small lights requiring almost no maintenance.
So as opposed to right now, where we have to get our guys to get out of bed at night to go change a bulb when it's blown, we can wait till the next day or a few days or whenever.
The reduction in energy use just in Orlando will cut greenhouse gas emissions equal to removing 4,000 cars from the roads. As a safety bonus, the LED light there on the right is 5 to 15% brighter than the regular bulb on the left, and easier for drivers to see.
What's more, the city expects to recoup its investment in about 2.5 to 3 years. In Orlando, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.